the music at the concert. And the crowd that sees you. 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 And the crowd that sees you.
Trailside, my name is Eden Carbonell.
And my name is Madeline Berger. Today is Thursday, January 7th, 2016. Today is an A-Day. It's also National Bobblehead Day. National Bobblehead Day is annually celebrated January 7th. This day recognizes all of the celebration of all the spring-connected head bobbing figurines. Bobbleheads have been around for over hundreds of years and are found in different shapes and sizes.
However, none are more popular than those that depict athletes, professional sports teams, mascots, cartoon characters, and celebrities.
Well, what about this cool bobblehead of an owl?
Well, it's not really an athlete or a celebrity, but still, it's a bobblehead.
Let's see what Mother Nature has in store for us today.
The weather for today will be sunny with a high of 45 and a low of 27.
The weather for Friday will be
rainy with a high of 44 and a low of 38. Let's find out what's cooking in the cafe.
Today in the cafe, we will be serving General Tso beef, spicy Thai meatballs, and spicy chicken on roll. Now for Trailside News.
Reminder that tomorrow during your grade level assemblies, bring a dollar or two so you can shoot the half-court shot competition and win gift cards and prizes.
But don't just bobble around the stands.
Haha.
The deadline for the first ever Trailside Literary Magazine has been extended. Work will be accepted up until the 29th of February. Publication will be printed and available to the public in March. Get your entries to Miss Art Smith to secure your spot in Trailside history.
Deadline to order your yearbooks are January 16th, 2016. Name stamps, name plates, and other additions will be extra. Prices are noted when ordering online.
Please keep the confirmation email or card statement of your order for if there is any issues with your purchased yearbook. It can be easily resolved. Please make sure you order the correct amount. If you accidentally order two books, you will receive two books with no refunds.
If you'd like to share photos of students from outside of the school to be used in the yearbook, please visit the yearbook page on the Trailside website. Click on the Activities tab at the top of the page and then click on the yearbook. The directions to share are listed on the page.
Also, the deadline for spirit wear is January 29th. What better way to show your school spirit by walking around wearing our gear?
This Saturday, Trailside teachers will be facing off against Farmwell in a tough volleyball match, and they're going to win.
We sure are.
The game will start at 6 p.m. and will include a raffle and many prizes.
Come show your support and our Trailside staff by joining the cheering squad. Woo!
Just a reminder, Miss Lowry's after-school math help is canceled for today. From all of us at TMS News, make it a great day.